Hey y'all, happy Sunday. I told y'all I'd be like, my hey y'all in the mornings will sound a lot different than it does in the in the evening. But anyways, I am having my cup of coffee. It is late morning. Me and my husband slept in this morning. He did have to work on a Saturday. And if he was going to sleep in, I was going to sleep in with him. But anyways, he's actually over there doing the dishes this morning. Woo! That's some showtime going on the TV right there. That was kind of rude. But good movie, though. But anyways, all right, I'll holler back at y'all later. Again, we're getting ready to go to the grocery shop, go to the grocery store soon. All right, holla. Y'all, I think my dog is gonna pop some babies soon, like really. Lulu, come on. Look at how she's wobbling, like she can barely walk. We gave her all this food out here in the yard, and usually she don't play when it comes to her food. She don't even want to eat. Come here, Lulu. Come here, Lulu. Come on. Lulu. Come with Mama. Look at this chicken for you. I mean, this turkey for you, Lulu. You gonna eat it? Eat. You gonna eat it? You look like you about to bust, honey. You gonna have them babies? You gonna have them babies? Oh, she sure didn't want Tyson to mess with it. Tyson left. Ooh. She like, just because I'm letting Mama touch it, don't mean that you can't. Is she all looking at him? She's still watching it. Oh, she's wobbling, y'all. She's wobbling. My baby. Lulu. What's the matter, honey? What's the matter? What's the matter? You look like you about to bust. Oh my goodness. You okay? You okay, Lulu? Yes, you okay. You gonna have them babies? You gonna have some babies soon? Yes, I know, honey. Okay, you go lay down. I know you're tired. She's been so tired. So tired. So tired. I've been forgetting to pick up my camera today. Sorry about that. It is Sunday. And as you can see, doing laundry, washing sheets, blankets and such. We went grocery shopping earlier, and I got a few other things like this little handy little sucker to put some items in. This is by Sterilite Stack and Carry, and I've been messing around with my soup again today. My husband ate some last night, and I wasn't too hungry, so I didn't eat any last night. Here's my spoon, looking for. And I'm getting ready to eat some in a little bit. And so today I just went and when I went grocery shopping, I got some onions. I did put a can of corn in there. So you can see my onions. So I did hook it up with that. It's delicious. I mean, really good. Like, you'll find that once you let it sit, that next day is going to be even better. And so I went to Calabre Meat Market. You know, that's where I like to get my meat. And they always make their tamales from scratch. And so I got a dozen of pollo tamales, which is chicken tamales. And so I'm gonna enjoy me some tamales along with my soup here in just a little bit. And so right now I'm just getting ready to go ahead and put my husband's white uniforms and a couple other white items into the dryer, and then go outside and go mess around with hubby. He's out there washing his car. I was messing with my mom. She was like, "Who's the father?" She put Tyson, and she put laughing out loud. I was like, "Well, that seems to be the million-dollar question." I said, "But you and Dewan will be able to have a pick of the litter, be able to, pick one out the litter, no matter what it's gonna be, right?" And she put laughing out loud, and I was just like, "Whoa, okay." So she's not saying, I thought she was gonna be like, "Oh no." Yeah, she just put laughing out loud. I'm like, "Oh, okay, so I guess she do want one of Lulu's puppies." Uh-huh, she did. She did. It's a nice Sunday. Me dancing outside and my neighbor dancing outside is two total different things. You said that's two different things, huh, babe? Yeah. Yes, y'all. So excited because we pretty much know for sure that Lulu is pregnant. If my dog's nipples are now bigger than my nipples, bigger than most female women, human nipples. There I go with your shoes on again. And they didn't used to be. Yeah, she's pregnant. And then out of them nipples, have been expressed milk. Yeah, she's pregnant. Yeah, y'all heard it. My daughter was actually able to get milk out of Lulu's nipples. So we're pretty excited because I was ready. I was feeling like I was pretty ready after this last time that Lulu went into heat and Tyson was acting retarded and stuff, that I was ready to go ahead and get her fixed. But I wanted so badly for Lulu to be able to have at least one litter before we had her fixed. And it looks like she's gonna have her one litter. So now I feel so much better about having her fixed, you know? I'm trying to, like, you know, I've read up about pregnant dogs and all of that. And it says that I should introduce her to a spot that maybe she might feel comfortable with. You know, that I can show her and she might feel safe with her, having her puppies. And so I've been trying to bring her into the Boom Boom Room in here. I'm hoping that she'll feel safe enough to have her puppies in there. But she hasn't been wanting to come in here. Earlier, she didn't want to come back here because she didn't want to walk. She's been kind of like limping. It's because she's waddling. She could barely
She can barely even walk now. My poor Lulu. And so I've been trying to get her back here. Now she's back here, but she's into this food and stuff that my husband threw back here for her to eat. Lulu, come here, Lulu. Yeah, she's not gonna come right now. And for some reason, my camera does not seem like it's in focus. I hate that. All right. Lulu, come here. Come here, Lulu. Yes, come on. Come in and boom, boom, ruin mama. Yes, you can have your babies in here. Yes, Lulu. You can have your babies in here. You come here with mama? Yes. You can have your babies in here, Lulu. This is a good spot, mama. Yes. This is a good spot, Lulu. Yes, just a good spot. Lulu can have her babies. Look at her waddling, y'all. Aw. Well, at least I was able to get her in here. Yes, I was able to get Lulu in here. Good girl, Lulu. Look at her. She looked like she's about to bust. Lulu is having babies. Aw. Good girl, Lulu. That's my girl. Hey, y'all. It's Monday. I hope everybody is having a good day so far. I'm just chilling. I am getting ready to go into the living room and just kind of hang out in the living room. I'm going to go in there for a little while. I'm going to vacuum in there. I bought some carpet fresh. So I'm going to go ahead and sprinkle that in here and just kind of hang out in here for a little while today. And that's about it. I'm not sure what's for dinner. If I'm going to cook anything, you know, big, amazing, or anything like that. So I'm going to go sit outside for a little while, let Lulu come lay up on the carport and get out of that heat. And so that's really about it. All right, it is 9:20 p.m. I'm in my room. My husband is passed out. I am looking at a couple of pairs of shoes that I have that my cousin gave me. I'm a lucky lady. Because my cousin has very good taste in shoes. And she, I hope y'all can hear me over my husband snoring. But anyway, she has very good taste in shoes. And we wear the same shoe size. I saw these. And I was like, I don't know. They're by South Pole, though. And I'm going to put these on. And these are actually really cute, especially seeing how I can't really wear heels right now. These are really cute. Be cute with some jeans. A South Pole. Y'all think, but I like those. I actually like them. Also, these are by Rockaware. Those are cute. Those are too cute.
then she gave me a pair of Jordans. Yes, a pair of Jordans. Look at that. I'm gonna have to get in a light a little bit for these Jordans. Look at that. Those suckers is tight. Thank you, Cousin Tamika. And last, but definitely not least, these is Baby Fat. Check them out. Baby Fat symbol. Let me step into some light. Not that I want y'all to see my ugly toenails. With the missing fingernail polish, don't look at my toes, seriously. Just look at the shoe. Look at that Baby Fat symbol. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yes. Oh, somebody been a good girl, huh? All right. Oh, yes. I gotta show y'all the boots. I almost forgot the boots. Look at this boots. Hold on, let me get over here. Desiree, check out that boot, girl. I love it. If that ain't motivation to get better, I don't know what is. I'm trying to see who it's by. This is by Mia. Cute, super cute. Last, but definitely not least, my favorite color, pink. I love that boot. I love that boot. All right. So on that note, I just want to wish you guys a good night, and this is the end of the vlog. I'm getting ready to go to bed. Holla, deuces.